靠着一往无前的勇气，舍我其谁的担当，不怕困难的冲劲，使我们党保持青春特质。
Like many children, Huang Yanbiao dreamed of flying into the sky when he was a boy. To realize the dream, he studied mechanical engineering in college, hoping to produce airplanes one day. Now, the 35-year-old has worked as an engineer at a private aircraft manufacturing company in Luoyang, central China's Henan province. For him,This is a dream come true. Since 2018, Huang has been devoted to developing gyroplane, a rotorcraft that uses an unpowered rotor and free auto-rotation to achieve lift. Though looking similar to a helicopter rotor, a gyroplane's rotor must have air flowing across the rotor disc to generate rotation, and the air flows upwards rather than down.The design and manufacturing of the small plane require a lot of cross-industry knowledge.
也在不停地学习，然后新的知识，啊，比如说这个空气动力学的，然后飞机结构设计这方面的知识，然后通过不断的学习，补充飞机设计方面的经验，后来就参与了不少关键性项目吧。我们公司最新研发的。第二代自转旋翼机有亮丽的外表，我们还加装了一些侧向稳定装置，还有主翼杆护罩、发动机护罩，飞行过程中它的稳定性更好，舒适性更好。
我们这个自转旋翼机啊，经过很多代的迭代，已经应用到咱们生活的各个方面比如说农林植保、喷洒农药、施肥播种、森林巡防灭火机。
China's general aviation market is maintaining growth. According to the country's civil aviation regulator, China will strive to have 3,500 registered airplanes for general aviation by the end of 2025. Huang says many industry practitioners have benefited from the development.
正是因为国家政策的这个推动吧，然后我们的这个通航事业得到了快速稳步的发展。
随着我国进入了新时代，科技的进步，开放的深度和广度不断加大，
然后有许多企业加入到这个通航产业中来，然后为这个通航产业提供了更多的就业空间和就业机会，也为我这样怀揣梦想的年轻人提供了这个机会。
Huang joined the Communist Party of China in 2012. He says at different stages of the country's development, the party members have different tasks and missions. What remains unchanged is serving the people wholeheartedly. Huang says he is determined to devote all his knowledge and hard work to the general aviation industry.He believes that young CPC members should contribute to the development of new industries and businesses to better serve the people in the new era.
Through 1万5千的勇气，舍我其谁的担当，不怕困难的冲劲，是我们党保持青春特质。在国家发展的不同阶段，党和国家赋予我们党员的任务不同。作为我们新时代的党员，我们掌握着更先进的理论知识、更高的工作技能。我们这一代党员需要不忘初心、牢记使命、奋发图强，实现中华民族的伟大复兴。无论时代如何变化，我们党员为人民服务的宗旨不会变。